Which bone is located in leg on the medial side? When we look at the leg area, there are two bones. One bone is thicker on the medial side. We call it tibia. One bone is thinner on the lateral, a little bit posterior. We call it fibula. So the answers are fibula, talus, femur, and tibia, because they want the medial one. So the answer is tibia.